my first time eating at the calf.
Break my back.
What's up, y'all, and welcome back to my channel. This week's vlog, we're gonna be vlogging for homecoming. Today I went to the cab for the first time, and I got me some fried chicken Wednesday, and it was good. And I went to my very first What's Up Wednesday because I've never been before, and I have clips of all those things. And now we are on the way to get me an outfit for Saturday. I'm gonna show y'all. When we have homecoming, they have homecoming stands that sit on the side of the road. And I seen the outfit and it looks real cute, and I'm gonna show y'all, and I think I wanna buy it. Hopefully they're not charging the arm and the leg, but the outfit real cute. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get there. Okay, I just got to the place where they're selling the outfits outside. They had this gas station in front of it. I'm vlogging, that's okay? I said I'm vlogging, is that okay?
Check your cricket tag, get the mannequins out there.
Yeah, that's what, I wanted to show them my outfit, the outfit. Yes, this is the one I'm getting, y'all. But this is, they got all different types of stuff. Say, get the mannequins. Okay, so I done got my outfit, y'all. And now I think I'm about to go to Krispy Kreme if the hot sign's on. I really don't need no Krispy Kreme. Well, I ain't gonna say I don't need no Krispy Kreme, but I want some Krispy Kreme. But we'll see. But I think I'm just gonna do a slight rant and just tell y'all what's going on in my life while I'm driving around trying to see. So first things first, school is school. School is annoying per usual. I don't really feel any type of way about school. Thank God it's homecoming. My two A-term classes just ended, which is a good thing. And that's all I really have to say about school. School is school. At least I'm not failing in class or anything. So it's not really stressing me out majorly. But I do. And my hair, y'all. My hair, like, this is not my hair color. She really cut my bob too. She really cut it too short, but it's okay. Everybody's saying it's cute. It's cute. It's just not really what I wanted, but it's okay. Cause I'm still cute. I'm still gonna make it work. Period. Cream and the hot sign is indeed on, baby. Yeah. Stop playing. Y'all, I literally came here for the Halloween donuts. And I'm about to show you this sign whenever this car moves up. Cause this really just pissed me off. Y'all, they sold all the Halloween donuts until 8. So I have to come back at 8 if I feel like it.
What's up, y'all? I'm at Longhorn on a solo date. Well, I'm on a virtual date. I'm gonna find my man, cause he's my only friend. But right now, I just got the bread and cinnamon butter. I came during a lunch special. And I'm good. Y'all know I'm finna get a drink, but I gotta put something in my stomach first. Y'all, it's giving auntie. But it's okay, cause I am auntie.
I didn't even tell y'all the food came out. My drink, I done ordered a drink, y'all.
I'm glad that I'm getting more comfortable being like by myself. You know what I'm saying? I really should be talking to the vlog. Y'all. When I tell y'all, and I don't want nobody to get offended, but this is true. 9 times out of 10, I'm by myself. And that's true. I don't need nobody getting offended when I say this, because look at me now. I'm here by myself. I don't really ever have nobody to go out to eat with me, do stuff with me, and stuff like that. But when it's time for me to do stuff with them, I'm always there to do stuff with them. But you see how me, I'm always by myself, which is fine. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. I'm cool with it. But I mean, I'm just glad that I'm just really getting comfortable spending time by myself, or like doing things on my own without having had nobody with me. It's life. Like 2 years ago, I used to think like Like, I ain't gonna lie, I used to think, like, when I used to see people eating by themselves, I used to be like, that's so weird. I could never just eat by myself. Like, you know, what if people be staring at you? What if people be looking at you? But now, I don't give a freak. I be on the phone, my man. I know folks are looking at me crazy. And look at me now, I'm talking to a camera. I'm literally sitting down in a restaurant talking to a camera. If that's not gross, I don't know what it is. And I'm happy that I'm actually getting more comfortable talking to y'all, because most of my videos, y'all see me just doing stuff, talking to other people, but I never really just sat down and talked to y'all. And I'm glad that I'm coming out my shell and I can just sit down and talk to y'all.
What's up, y'all? It is Friday. I'm finna go to the day party. I can't believe I'm going out. Fit check. Say hey to the vlog. Finna go to the party. Everybody finna go to the party. And my other friend, Chastity.
Yeah.
Fit check.
Make your bitch fucking sweat.
Yeah, I'll tell y'all all y'all selfies. Okay, check all y'all.
Today's the day of the parade. We out here.
How y'all doing?
You say anything about my light?
Yeah, I got some for you.
Uh-oh. Y'all, does my face look ashy? I've been using this moisturizer, but it's obviously not working because.
Big on your chest.
Miss Derek. The light, the lid.
Yeah, hey.
Probably gonna be all over the place, but earlier we was at the parade and now we at the game. Fit check. But yeah, we just got to the game.
Yeah.
Outro. Mind y'all, this is weeks later. Like, today is literally November 9th. But I just wanted to come and tell y'all about how homecoming went. So the last clip that y'all saw, I really wanted to go to the nudie concert so bad, but I ended up riding with my mom to like all the other events and stuff, so I ended up being too late for the concert. The concert started at 7 and I got there like 7:30, and when I got there they was talking about they wasn't letting nobody else in, like as y'all can see how deep it was and all that. They wasn't letting nobody else in, and which it was so weird to me, like how y'all letting people with the tickets in, y'all not even letting the own, because for students it was supposed to be free, so how y'all not letting the students in first, which is crazy. So I didn't get to enjoy the nudie concert, but for it to be my last undergrad homecoming, it was all right. It was okay. I did way more than what I usually do. I enjoyed the events that I did go to. And so, yeah, that was my homecoming experience. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I feel like y'all should talk to me. Like, y'all be watching, but y'all don't ever comment or talk to me. Talk to me, please. Like, how am I supposed to know what y'all want to see or what more content to put out if y'all don't talk to me?